I don't want to meet anyone. Thank you very much. Okay. This guy's no young. Minus, yeah, yes. Yes, that's nice, just don't care. Alright. You talk so much about stuff we don't really care about. Blah blah blah, yes. Mm-hmm. Oh, yes. Yes, we want to, but nah. See? Yes. After school. Oh. Ah, yes. Okay. Play this. Ah, yes. Something that only happens in the female version. It's why I used it for this time. Okay. Hi, Mitsuru. Okay, got a knight card set, and if I'm top of the score, I get the Mataru Kaja. Okay. Let's see. Hello, kiddo. Just have a little. Okay. Next part of the story.
Good evening. I'm glad to see that you're well. Here's the pills. Incidentally, I see that they've again added a new ally to their ranks. Well, I suppose it's more of a pet than an ally.
Makes no difference to me.
It seems that what you told us before about their intentions was true. How lamentable. Now we have no choice but to intervene. It is up to each individual how he will use the strength granted him. But to erase the Dark Hour would be denying the very power they possess. We cannot tolerate that.
Do whatever you want.
Hold it. What are you gonna do? I know they asked you to come back.
You're starting to piss me off.
They're going down, you hear me? And if you're on their side, then you're going down too.
Like I said before, it doesn't concern me.
Right, well, yep. Looks like the almost new characters were really moved in. So, where is Kiddo? There he is. Okay. From the sound of it. I would say a 5-year-old would be more mature than you are. Oh well, let's check with the senpai. As you're calling the news presents, Ken Amada San. Well, there's not much to do, so yeah, might as well. So hard when you got nothing to do with the day, so you have to do something pointless. Okay, next day. Okay. Well, at least I can. Yeah. Be chain with amethysts. Probably I'll get some call with the amethysts. Well. Might as well just do another study day. Alright. Okay, time to go and do the special training session. Yeah. Trained all day for August the 1st.
Sup, dude?
This will be stronger than the last one. Yeah, it's possible. Seems okay. But already done some training, so think we can take a break for a bit. I'll do a training session. I'll finish with the special event. Special training continues. And got 3 B chains, awesome. Ah. My body feels light, but I could get it sorted.
Welcome back.
Okay. I think I shall go out and do some more work. Okay. Black shiny bug. Do we get to know what this black shiny bug is, though? I'm guessing no. Okay. Special training game. So. Rotate my shoulders, stretch wrists. Okay, cool. All right.
Hi, how was your day?
Exhausting because we did some work. That's fine. Okay, no senpai are here. So yeah. He never learns. Okay, so some. Oh, we're going to meet the kid again, are we? Pharaoh's coming to say hello. Okay. Oh, no.
Sorry to wake you.
Oh.
I detect a shadow. Please hurry to the fourth floor.
Coming to the fourth floor, okay. That.
What's going on? There's a shadow in the city. Yamagishi found it by chance.
But the moon isn't full yet. Actually, it seems to be just a normal shadow. However, it is outside of Tartarus.
It's near Naganaki Shrine. Akihiko went ahead since he was in the vicinity. I'm sure he can handle it alone. But let's get ready just in case.
Gotcha.
Yes, this is Fuka.
I'm here. Sorry, but I think you guys better come right away.
What's wrong? Is it a powerful one?
No, the shadow's been defeated. In fact, it was already defeated when I got here.
What happened?
The little fella's been injured. I want to save him if we can.
Little fella? Who's he talking about?
Beats me.
Wills. At any rate, let's go.
Yeah, listen to the senpai and go. Answers will come. Oh boy. Oh no, this little fella. Yep, let's get in.
You know this dog?
Yeah, everyone around here does. We have to help him.
First, we must stop the bleeding.
Man, he's one tough fighter. He defeated that shadow all by himself.
Wait, does that mean that this dog's a persona user?
He says, this is a place of peace, so I protected it. There are flowers over there.
Ooh.
Those flowers. They must be for the priest who died in the accident. So, he really was guarding this place.
I guess. Don't tell me you can translate dog language, too.
Canines do not have their own language. However, speech is not the only means of communication.
This fella really is a rare breed.
Confirmed.
He's not the only one.
All right, let's report to the chairman so we can conclude this mission. As for a vet, it may be midnight, but I believe I can arrange for one.
Good job, boy. You're one amazing dog.
Well, that's our buddy for you. Right, let's do this. Again. All right. Yep, another turning date. And how am I doing? The fellowship finally starts the day after tomorrow.
Hi, how was your day?
Yeah, everyone is okay, but I don't want to risk my. Must say. Sometimes I don't really want to end the songs. Oh, another visit. Good. It's a few new things I want to discuss. The new resident and the dog that almost died.
Good evening. It's becoming quite lively around you. So, how are you getting along with the others?
Mostly okay.
I'm glad to hear that. It is 1 week until the next full moon. Are you prepared? Be honest. I'm not too worried about you. However, you should still remain cautious. I'll come to see you again.
Plus, that one is called Pharos, though. It's an interesting name he has. Even if it's that shadow that's within me. Okay. Another training day. How am I going to do that? Mm-hmm. What stick? Yeah.
Oh, hey.
Okay. All right. Okay. I'll squeeze one last day of Tartarus training when I get back. Okay, let's have some fun. Where are we going to be headed? Yaso Inaba High School. Okay. There is hot springs. Hello. Let's take the train more soon. Wind. Oh boy. Yeah, that's true. That was your idea. You're gonna have to join in too. Well, let's go for some sprinting. Oh, and Ian's prepared. Okay. Well. It's a real shame that it only happens on this side of the portable version. Yeah, I knew it. Kingsgate was my idea. I'm to blame. That's how Yukiko learned about it. It's through me. She's three middle school because it's 2009. Let's see. which is 2nd June 2011, which is in 2 years. So this should be her last year in middle school. Whoopsie. Yep. Again, yeah. Fuck it matters. Okay, now back into the hot spring. Okay, so this is gonna be interesting. So it costs. Okay, so that was just interesting. Okay. Some people just worry about nothing. Yeah. Yeah, this is funny. It's for the longest time, thanks to going worse. Yeah. He's still doing that just so he could get his kid brother to do some therapy. Well, bye bye. Just talk about random things, okay. Quite times like these. Nah. Stop bugging him. Oh. Okay, who did it? Who did it? Hmm. Oh, yeah. Probably a good idea not to say anything about that. Okay. All right. Time to go back. No, of course not. Nimura was a no-show. Right, okay, so let's check our stats quickly. Yeah, everybody's gone. You think we'd be able to sneak in a... Okay, let's see who's just quickly let's see. Okay. These three look like they're the lowest. Okay, so those are the ones I'm going to take. Oh, okay. Why do you say call it my regular face? Yeah. Might as well. My condition improved because I rested. Oh. Okay. Okay, so another human strayed. Okay, a couple of people that need rescuing. That means today's definitely one that I really should. Alright. Okay, let's see who's missing. Alright, look at the currently missing people. Okay. Yasuko Murabashi, age 51, housewife. And went missing on this date. So one is Shuichi Nimura. Ah, that's right, that's the name, that's probably the one that he's talking about. Okay, so, and those are the ones that, okay, now let's see, what should I do before I, right, okay, let's unite with a weapon, let's see. Original Okay, attack, right, no, that's... that's not any much, much better. Let's see. Now that one's... okay. Raid ice. Raid fire. I think I'll pass on that, to be honest. Right. I don't recall what Valhalla... okay. Ah! Okay. Yeah, I'll make it Valhalla. I'll get one of those just for fun. Charms all foes, that'd be useful. Medium ice damage with okay, I'll get that as well. And I'll do. See what we've got. Yeah. Okay, so.
Hi, how was your day?
Yeah, let's see. Right, everybody seems to be here. Okay, so there's two people missing. Firstly, let's see who can go. Okay. Everyone's here. Now, who did I say was lowest again? Okay, Senpai and Junpei. Okay. Yes, I do.
All right, let's do this.
And you need leveling up.
Let's get going.
Yes, I do.
I'll try to meet your expectations.
Okay, now let's see. Okay, between 68 and 73. Right, now I just need to know where to go. 68 and 73. Right, so since I don't know exactly which floor there's gonna this first one's going to be, let's start climbing. Okay.
Two enemies.
Okay, let's see. We've got
it's weak against ice. Use Bufu skills.
Okay,
it's weak against fire. Try Agi skills. Two enemies left.
Okay, let's see. Let's see. Which one should I use? Yeah.
Keep it up. Now it's our chance. Let's go.
Awesome. Okay. Let's go with this. That. Okay. Polydeuces went up by 1 point. Okay. Right, back on third block. Okay.
There are five enemies. Use a bow if you have one.
Yeah, why not?